My name is Shanti Swaminathan and I head this school called Light Workers Academy. This school is located in Chennai. So the children are from the local business people who live here, and some of them are first generation learners. That is, their parents are not educated. Presently, the students across class 6 to 9 are a part of the coding club, and they are in the age group of say 10 to 15 years.
Okay, we have a lab consisting of 33 systems with internet, so I think we can run the code very easily. We have two computer classes in a week, and one class we have converted it for code club. And during Saturdays also we have interested children. If they are interested, they can come and they can do the code club. Code club has different projects and in different platforms. So the children can learn the projects and they can do it by themselves. Coding makes them more creative and they can be problem solvers, and it's an important skill also.
It's important to have a code club. Students are, and the parents, you know, they're very much interested that a school like this should have a holistic development of the students. They want their children to go beyond the textbook, beyond the curriculum, learn new things, create animations, create codes. So I feel that the coding club is very, very useful to the students. There is a lot of avenue for scope for improving their skill sets and creativity.